What you're about to see is a behind-the-scenes documentary of the 24-hour plays, an event put on for the Aberdeen Student Festival.
If enthusiasm is all it takes to make something brilliant, then it should be a triumph.
We've never done anything like this before. It's the first time a 24-hour play has been done that has been written from scratch.
Although there will be some hiccups, ultimately, it is going to run relatively smoothly and be an event to be remembered.
Actors won't be directed, so... Is there any more?
Everyone who's taking part has some sort of challenge involved. Probably one of the hardest things is going to be to stay awake for a long period of time.
I think the most challenging part is definitely going to be getting the scripts at 4 a.m. and then trying to come up with some technical stuff to go with them.
Hi, I'm Duncan. I'm acting in one of the pieces.
We've now got our scripts, we've now got all our tech sorted, and like this day will be dedicated to directing and acting primarily.
Make something arty, like probably there's a big kind of background flat for the place. It's being prepared just now, and we'll paint something, I suppose.
We've been doing this since 9 p.m. yesterday, and some of us haven't had any sleep. And that's why we're going slightly mental. However, let's get on with it.
So as you can see, it is 9 o'clock on the dot. We finished 5 minutes ago, and it was a massive success.